We are live. What's up, you sexy motherfuckers? Your man Cal jumping back in today. Some Dead Rising action going on. To the fourth power. We just cleared out the dam. We're headed towards the truck where they're transporting the super beast. Oh, no, 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 don't flip it. Wait, how do I get up? Can I get in the gunner seat? That's stupid. Of course, I'm not going to give you a way to. Oh, there you go. Okay, there is. They're not that dumb. Tap RB to switch. Wait, what's... Are you for real? Do I have to get out and open this gate? Dumbass shit. Oh no, I can't bring the car with me? That's pretty annoying. I gotta say. Looks like they got lazy on the programming side or something. Get the fuck out of here. I just glitched. What happened to all my throwables? Oh, they're there. Okay. Hurry up, man. Get in the fucking car, please. There we go. That one doesn't have a gun turret.
What the hell is going on?
Alright, this guy wants to be a dick. I'm gonna have to kill him. Damn, that's pretty satisfying. It's just blood everywhere. It's like, hey Frank, don't get bit. Yeah, you can chop up an entire horde of zombies with their blood spraying all over you, though. Makes no fucking sense. I gotta put those points up. I got 4 points to spend. Chainsaw lasts for a good while, too. Time for the ice blade. This thing don't fucking play, man. It's one of the best items I've found so far. You get it pretty early, too. I wish I could do a flash kick or a sonic boom so damn bad. How are you gonna give me Gal's costume? And no fucking sonic boom. Oh. ATM's got some good cash. Slicing beauty. Yeah, we'll take one. Damn. Elemental master now. Look at that. That is sick, bro. This thing, like, it has arcing damage. And it freezes zombies. It's one of the best. Seems to have some really good durability as well. Let's go ahead and head to our mission objective before we sit here and fight zombies all day. Which I will do.
I sure do love the smell of burning corpses. Clear off!
Boom, baby! Nice, got another blueprint there.
I am alive!
I'm about to get popped. Batcracker. Toy drummer. Dr. Death Tattoo. Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah, I want that. Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. Yo, I just lost a bunch of weapons. I used all my ice swords? Shit, buddy. I'm gonna need that maul. Oh, this is so nice. And a battle axe again. Put him down quick. Oh god, I'm about to get killed. I didn't even notice. Yes, I do want to make another ice sword. Absolutely. Can you please not? Okay, let's get moving. Actually, wait, I saw some health.
Either a pure driver suck or some bad shit's going down.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I got XOs over here. How are you fucking with that dude? I hate how you can only drive some cars. That's pretty dumb to me. Look at that, you can't, there's no way to tell. Zoom, zoom, bitches. Alright, let me go ahead and upgrade my shit. So I got like fucking 5 points. Durability of bladed. Yes. Acid burn. So we got on fortitude. Get my shooting on. Let's get some shooting stuff going. Wait, what? Yes, please. Critical hits. I don't like the whole critical hit thing. Back to survival we go. Level 40 is the next tier. Jeez. Oh, I'm already 37. Fantastic. Ranged, yes. And thrown. And we'll save the last one.
Welcome. Brad, I found the container truck. There's something not right, though. I'm gonna investigate.
Don't get eaten, Frank.
Good advice. Thank you for that.
Hey. No.
You. Lend a hand, will ya?
Oh, God. You're Frank West. Look, I'm in bad shape here. I need morphine. Some at the North Peak save us.
You grab me. Bitch, I just came here to do a mission.
All right, I'll think about it.
fine. Just hurry.
That's dumb.
Frank, it's Paula. I got some more interesting leads for you. Sending you the details now.
Now we gotta go back right where we came from. How stupid is that? Just drenched in zombie blood. Just drenched. Bring it on, bitches. Battle axe is really good too. Like, as a standard just pickup weapon, this thing mows down pretty quick. Oh my god, my fucking ass didn't. I just realized I didn't turn the gamma back down. That shit way blasted. Oh, you know I want that electric axe. Hell yeah, baby.
It's been a work.
The equalizer.
Thank you, MacGyver.
We're ready to rock now, buddy. How do I find you? Blast from the past.
This better work.
I guess we have to clear all the zombies? Dude, all your shit is locked. Oh, downstairs, okay. My fault. Bitch. I love this hammer. This is like my favorite. Come on, bitch. The fuck off me. Damn!
You like that?
I got 64k too. We got lots of money to spend.
Please take all personal belongings and leave the Attention. Shelter is now secure. You may now resume.
Here's the morphine. So, you guys good now? I love how you can upgrade your forts. That's cool. Fuck is in here. Better sit down when you pee. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I heard a bunch of people crying for help, but there's no one here. We don't need to go down again.
You don't want to go out there and...
Here we go.
We can work out a deal.
No, I need my boy with the fucking... with the maps. Locations, I think that's it.
Glad I'm not out there. Hi, what can I do for you?
North Peak blueprints, yes.
Hope I don't run out.
That's all you have, you bitch?
Don't get eaten.
Hey, thanks for the tip.
Make sure you stock up.
Dirty hooker. Oh, we got a key here.
Don't want to go out there empty-handed.
All right, so we got our boy's medicine. Take a trip to Kochi Dip. Oh, what's this? Yeah, baby! Woohoo! Oh, that was awesome.
Is that you, West? Sorry, I can't see so good. Oh, yeah. You're a good man, West. Look, I can't tell you what we were hauling. Say the command. They're calling it a recovery op. We're shipping it out of town for R&D purposes.
Interesting.
Look, if you find a blanket, there's some booze here. Just...
We got all kinds of good weapons.
All right. Now what the hell is going on here?
For real? Man, I'm so sick of this. They've done this way too much. Put far too many of these little investigation bullshits.
Not right.
So, who took out the convoy?
I have absolutely no idea. But whatever it is, it's Godzilla strong, has friends, and sports a serious hate on for Obscurus. I'm gonna...
What was that?
My Pulitzer. Gotta go. Now, where did you run off to?
Once we hit level 40, we will start to spend our points. And this thing is super crazy.
Brad, I'm seeing train cars strewn everywhere.
You think Calder did that?
God, I hope so.
It's gonna avoid all you assholes. You know what? I think I do want to throw some shit at you, though. Holy damn, these things are strong. Yes, indeed. God, that is fun. Oh, an automatic shotgun. Oh, they can climb up on that shit. I'm just gonna stay right here, where it's nice and cozy. I'll pop you in the head. Fucks. Look at this crowd. Thanks for coming, ladies and gentlemen. LMG? Yes, ma'am. Oh god. Why'd they make it all janky? So you can't really get up? They gotta jump. Do we have any more explosives? Hey, get the fuck out the way! I thought I had... No, I know I had some fucking... I had some Molotovs. Unless I used it to make something. Gosh, that was satisfying. Got a basketball, really? Oh, let's start it. Start a party up. Oh, Oh my god, this tunnel is insane! There is like 8 billion zombies. This is the best place to level up. I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I gotta kill all these zombies. I must. Oh yes! Give me that sweet, sweet XP, baby! I am Thor! Blow me. This electric axe is completely badass. Freeze, motherfucker. We don't want to get caught with our pants down. All of you freeze. Man, this is so sick. Just a tunnel full of zombies. It's an ocean of dead bodies.
I am shutting down the fan club.
All right, we gotta go.
Brad, the trail leads into the old sewer tunnel.
Fucking sewer there? Level, man. Come on! I'm so sick of games with sewer-ass levels.
Boy, Frank, nothing bad ever happens in the sewers, right?
Like, it's ridiculous, man. Like, every game feels like it has to have a sewer level. Because they're easy to make. There's no lighting. There's no fucking texturing. It's all repeat bullshit. There's no, like, complexity. I mean, it's just crap. I'm sick of these damn sewer levels. Okay, we're running low on weapons. I'll take the lead pipe for now. Can we get an axe here? Bullshit ass sewer level.
Well, at least I know I'm going the right way.
At least I know I'm going the right way. That's cool. I'm just gonna run through here. I don't even care. We got popping in zombies here, too. Hold on to that, Becky. Party favors. Boom! Oh, what was that? Tree topper. Where'd that come from? I don't care. Anyway, let's... Oh, a sledgehammer. Fuck it. We're just gonna go. Oh, we're gonna fight him? We're gonna fight the beast? Grenade? Assault the rifle. Go ahead and stock up. Shotguns? Oh yeah, we're about to fight his ass. You already know. A large wrench. Oh my god, it's an exosuit motherfucking zombie. I think that's what it is. What an asshole. So we got super zombies now. Fantastic.
What the hell? Are you kidding me? Oh, that is not fair. Worst race them ever.
Can't fucking aim at them.
Stop it. You're upsetting the kids.
Yo, no. How do I get out of this? I hit you with the plasma, that's what I'm about to do. Oh, hey, Christmas dicks.
Oh, Mr. Webb, my name is Diane Blackburn. I'm Obscurus's research director. You must come to Westridge so we can meet.
Huh. Is this going to be an on-the-record conversation, Dr. Blackburn?
Tell the ZDC I want to be evacuated by helicopter in the next 48 hours. In exchange, I have information.
I'll see what I can do. Until then, why don't you whet my appetite a little?
I didn't start the outbreak, Mr. West. We were here long before that. Years before. Do you remember a certain scientist by the name of...
Doctor? Dr. Blackburn. That's not sounds good.
Level 40. There we go. Got 4 skill points. Level 40, so now we can hit up the... Let's see what... Here we go, we got a new category. Food inventory. It's kind of... It's pretty good. Increases the amount of scrap. Yes, please. I don't even know what scrap is. Oh, scrap is money. That's what it is. Okay. We'll take that. It's 1 skill point. Melee weapon inventory slot. Okay, so yeah, each slot you open up gives you such a bigger combat advantage. Explosions, fire, and elemental. Yes, please. Sounds really good. Brawling. The chance and damage of crits with blunt. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, we're definitely getting that next time. Okay, so we're upgrading pretty nicely. We have a pretty sweet repertoire of blueprints, and our inventory is growing very nicely. Yeah, we have what? 7 slots now? 6. So yeah, looking good. Alright, that's it for this one, guys. I will see you next time. Peace!